thing next to...
That is kind of funny too, though. It's Lapka.
Lapka.
People think they can
get stuck under
for the
budget. That's awesome. I love messing with people with shit like that. Also in Throne of Thunder, when you used it right before going into the big. What is it, armadillo guy? You get those stacks of lightning. One of the other healers and I, because we ran in maybe like 12 to 15, man. We would always just pick a melee and stack on them and try and kill them and heal each other up. It was so fun.
We do that here, it's called Mal.
Yeah, Niskar. That's funny. Well, sometimes you might think, oh, the intellect is better. That is a cool fire tiger spec.
LAWPW2014.
And you'll see. Four. Power supply.
Let's go down.
They're just really defensive about it. It's new, next level stuff. Yeah, I mean, one of the comments has, you know, 1,500 likes. I gotta watch it again though, it's just epic.
Connect from the channel and then go to edit and where it says you have our password entered where your name goes.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Callie did forget about the time chain. She thought she had another hour. Anyway, she's logging in now. So we can...
Yeah, cool.
There we go, that's a little better.
I still don't know where Iron... Iron is still up here, though, and he's not answering that. So Well, we can just have Hustler go train and just go without Iron until he gets here for these two normal guys. Iron usually hugs these guys on Heroic every week.
Perfect.
Alright, I'm flying out.
I will get you a summon real quick.
Alright. Thank you.
Yep. Wait, so what's the time difference she has? Just a different time zone?
She's in Mexico, so for her, her daylight savings time or whatever it is changes differently than ours does. So for her, it's all right.
Gotcha.
So after this week, when our time changes normally, then she'll be on the same time as us.
Yeah, so when we drop back an hour, it'll be, it'll net out. Interesting.
Is Hustler and Mumble?
The same.
When do you go train?
Yeah. Friendship Incorporated.
Yeah. It's my placeholder.
Good job.
Yeah, it's Hohenheim's for all of his alts.
Oh.
Yeah. What is the name he got his character from? Like Shinchen?
Mm-hmm.
Have you heard of it?
Kaladin Andrew Channel.
Well, anyways, I think there's something about it for like friendship and honor and like a friendship and corp. I don't know. I'm sure it's something from that.
Something stupid like that.
Yeah. But yet, absolutely hilarious.
So they booted you from the guild altogether?
Yeah, straight up. Such
really?
A dick move. Yeah. I bet it was rowdy.
Probably.
My guild booted me for running some with you guys.
Well,
yeah.
What's wrong with that? With running pugs?
I was gonna say, if your guild's not raiding, I don't see an issue.
That's exactly it.
The only conclusion.
That was kind of my two cents. You know, it's hard because I've actually been friends with a couple of them, like in real life and stuff, so it's just kind of, well, you're just choosing sides like this, alright, whatever. And then, I don't know, my personal opinion is kind of the guild leader and one of the main people are, she's pregnant, so once she has one that she pops out, she's not really going to be around much anymore, so I think it'll fall.